This video will illustrate how to run a smog check and read the test results. In many places, scheduled vehicle inspections may require that your vehicle undergo an emissions test. With BlueDriver, you can run a smog check to determine if your vehicle will pass an emissions test before you take one. To begin, tap Smog Check on the Scan Tool tab. Upon reaching the Smog Check screen, tap the Scan button to begin the check. It should only take a moment or two. When the check is complete, you will see a status at the top of the report notifying you whether or not your vehicle will pass an emissions test. If your vehicle did not pass the smog check, you can get more information about which systems are causing the check to fail. In this case, you can address any issues and then run the check again. Note, some jurisdictions may allow you to pass an emissions test with an incomplete test. Please refer to your local regulations for further details. You can tap Scan at the top to repeat the check at any time. You can also enable auto-scanning to continuously repeat scans without having to touch the device during on-road testing. Now you're ready to assess if your vehicle will pass an emissions test. If you are having trouble with Smog Check or any other BlueDriver feature, don't worry. Our world-class support team is here to help. Contact them 24/7.